fuck me up already. Come on. Oh, I see. I just hit pause. All right. That's weird that you can pause it right there. But okay. Used her relatives to concoct some sort of witch's brew. She didn't do much standing from what I saw. She was like floating all over the fucking place. Yep, I think he called it. Tinfoil hats. It worked for Magneto. Sidearm. How about a fucking shotgun? Sweet. All right. Got any more to say? All right. Face, what the fuck? Is that a head crab? Take a look around here at the save point there. I don't need that. So I thought this was the way out and I had to go somewhere else for a better sidearm, but I guess this is the only way to go. Gotta be right on the doorknob, I guess. I didn't even equip the other thing I got. What I got before. Alright. This is the front desk. I don't need to be here. But while I'm here, I might as well. Thank you. classroom. Damn it, Farva. Where do I get my new gun? Oh, it's downstairs. I don't know why, but I didn't notice the stairs until right when she said it. I don't know how I missed it. Rocket launcher, please. Guns. I want to keep them. Now we're getting political again, and I don't want to do that. Not on YouTube. So, the cops should get rid of their guns first, then. Okay. Give me some fucking gun! That. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, cool, okay. Got any more excuses for me, or are you gonna give me the damn gun? Alright. There. Obviously my new one. Wayne. Wayne's cool. This other guy, though, he can fuck off. Try it out. How exactly, though? Okay. What? What the hell? Oh, I see. I don't have any tools. That must be it. Wake up, fucker. There we go. This shit, I obviously do not. Well, I might need it later. I don't know. What's my next objective anyway? What the fuck do I do? Dogs! Dude! Wait, no, I don't want to take a dog with me. What the fuck is my cat doing? Yeah, as long as he's not fucking with me, I guess he can climb on all the power tools he wants. She is. Wait. Punch him. Punch him right in the face. Told you, you should have punched him. Going out on the streets right away doesn't seem like the right thing to do. Talk to the chief again? Yeah, I guess I was right. My boyfriend. Grill, I get it. Oh god, here he comes, fucking. You know, on all these videos, it sounds like I'm a bastard to my cat, but. Just doesn't leave me the fuck alone when I'm trying to play video games. Just lay down. Not on the keyboard, though. On that. Shit. What? Doesn't have a mic. Oh shit, what are you saying? People in New York are no stranger to weird, bizarre bullshit, I guess. They're just eating this up. This must take place in the same universe as, like, Ghostbusters or something. It's the only way they would buy that story. This is fucked. We're doomed now. I don't trust the scientist, though. I'm kind of got a feeling he's gonna, like, wake up in Akira. Maybe bathe everything in Getter Rays. He did say go out to the car, right? I didn't really pay attention. I saw car and I was like, okay. I was wondering why that shot in New York was rendered like this and not as a cutscene. Now I know. Clamps. Researchers' clamps. For robots. This must be the longest street in New York. Look at that, no traffic whatsoever, too. No intersections, no lights. now we're in a helicopter. Oh, I should have grabbed another Pepsi while I was upstairs. That's Christmas. Oh, maybe it was like a cigarette machine or something. Oh god, am I gonna see Eve's name on that thing? That was it? Carl. See, I started this Carl thing way before Aqua Teen was even a thing. This is turning into an episode of Fringe. Neither do I. Shit, we're the parasites. Jesus. don't think you need that much to light a dude on fire. I mean, it could probably certainly get up that high. Quite a jump. Yeah, it's got a nice ring to it. Rolls off the top, mitochondria E. You shitlord, come on. He's gonna go back to his EverQuest, I guess. Fucking nerd. Damn it, we wasted all day on that asshole. Going like 80 miles an hour down this road. Holy shit. Now he's kicking in turbo? Holy fuck. I don't think the siren and lights are necessary. There's nobody on the road tonight. What happened? This guy doesn't seem too upset. It it was a her or dumbass, weren't you even listening? This guy's got no idea. He's probably playing EverQuest too. Bulks, there's one of me here, dude. Do I just go in or I have to round everybody up? I'm just gonna go in. Okay, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Central Park. Oh, fuck. Carl. Dan, you didn't think to call him up and say, hey, don't go there. Word on the street is that bitch turned into a witch. Okay, got another one of those. I think I'll hang on to that one though. Upstairs. No, I don't. I'm lost. Yeah, day two. Kinda choppy there. Oh yeah, I'm playing this blind at JPG, so don't spoil nothing. Well, you didn't spoil anything already, I'm just saying. Just be careful. I gotta get my boy, rookie. Oh shit, Carl! Keep calling him Carl. Carl Winslow, fuck me. Don't do it, Danny. If you go in, well, fuck. If he got lit on fire just by stepping in there, they're already fucked. Hmm. Pickups. And they had to use something in this, right? Oh, tapeworm. Shit. She didn't go in there. Oh, why they let me go in there? I have to fight a mutant gorilla. Fuck. Oh god. Points. Get back. Junk. What the? Ugh. Well, that's annoying. What the hell? The fuck good is that going to be, junk? Just drop it. Does it even do anything? Or does it just take up space that I can't get rid of? Oh, I want to keep junk? What the fuck? Really? Okay, I'll hang on to it then. Do I get to take it to a recycle center, get a nickel? Oh, that dude is toast. Just got it, barely used. Around this guy. I don't even know why I tried to go back there. I knew there was nothing back there. Fucking sink. Let's equip that vest. Is there money in this game? And bonus points? What the fuck? What does that do? God, what the hell is that? It's that fucking gorilla I was talking about. That big mutant banana for an arm. Get back. level, so I don't have to grind for anything or shit like that. Daniel's gonna be pissed, cause, this kid was going to the amphitheater for some- oh, fuck. Going to the amphitheater for a fucking concert. And I just go fuck off to the zoo. That's a bumble. Hang on, I gotta change something here. Wait, I already got it set up like that. Okay, never mind. Oh, goddamn. Alright, I got set up like that, but for some reason Steam does not want to acknowledge it. Oh, don't want to get my shoes wet. Walking through that snow. See an item box. Oh god. Now I got birds and everything. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit, 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 shit. Birds take two hits. Ow. It's a target three, target one. Oh, it's right, because that first bird I killed was a target two. Definitely should have waited. Probably want to hang on to my items, healing items. Still? Hang on, let me turn it down a bit. How's that? Too, that might help. Let's see here. A lot of medicine. You know what? I use, Nope, dang it. Yeah, let's just do that. Oh, cool. Alright. I don't get what's going on. What am I doing? I don't get this. What the fuck? I go to that. See, I pick my gun. And it tells me to pick another gun? Okay, so I want to pick this gun first, and then pick that gun. Right? So do I want to, So now if I do this, it would be plus 3, plus 2, plus 2, right? And would that become 5? Is that right? No, it's just winging. It's still early in the game, so, Oh, hey, yeah, it did work like that. Okay, yeah, whatever. It's fine. If I fuck it up now, I still got time to recover later. You know, I just noticed something about my window here. I don't know how that got stretched back out. I'm still a little bit off. That's better. Alright, I'll save a few. Just here. Then I'm gonna go up. There we go. These no gorillas. Oh Jesus, what are these? Whoa. I dare you. Oh, I can't go through there. Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ow, shit. You little fucker. Alright. Well, I got more bonus points. Got some ammo. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade that. Probably a dumb idea, but, you know. Get in here. Nope, I can totally clip through that part of the map. Look at that. Shit's getting non-usable. Yeah, I can't even fucking say that. Never mind, I fucked it up. Fucked up a joke. Imagine that. Now I'm back here. God damn it. Fucking PlayStation era. Pre-rendered map bullshit. Using as fuck. Yeah, I don't even know why I tried to go back there. Eh, come on. Where am I going? Fuck more of these guys. Don't run right up to it. What the hell? Oh, jeez. Oh, it farted. Ow. Jesus Christ. Don't fart. Don't fart. Oh, shit. Okay, crap. Now I gotta use a... those farts. Oh, he's aiming up, he's lining up again. Back here yet? I opened that chest, but I don't think I went back here. No, I definitely didn't. Nah, Jesus. Nope, get away. Get away. Pretty weak. Can I use this out of battle? Cool. Okay. Why does she run right into the middle when battle starts? Get away! Open it. Was that two medicines or medicine level two? Ah, medicine level two. Okay. gonna take me right back into the zoo again? Yeah, I did. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Why would she run right up to him? Oh, fuck me. Explore everything over there, or what? Oh, I didn't go this way yet. What are you getting caught on there? There we go. I need a key. God damn it. Oh, Christ. Fuck off, Steam keyboard. Sure, there's an option to just disable the Steam keyboard. It's the only problem I have with this controller. You press R3 and that thing pops up. Oop! Got lucky, I got lucky. Shit. Fuck off. Yeah, I'm not running a desktop profile, though. I mean, wait. Hang on, maybe I can fix it. I guess I'm running in desktop mode. That's gonna cause problems later. For other games I'm wanting to stream. And all more fart bags again. Ow! Alright, good. I can take these guys out easy now. I'd rather be on that end than the fart end, though. Oh boy. Nah, end it. Oh my god, I fucked myself. I'm dead. Don't be lining up for a fart. I might be okay. Yep. Find a key. I gotta go through here. It's gotta be it. And that's a door, right? What the fuck? No, I guess I can't go through that. That's weird. I thought I saw a graphical glitch there. Thank you. you walking? What the hell? Damn it. Fucking voids. Fucking banana ring here. Jeez. Guy's got a cannon. Back off. I got a lot of junk now, huh? Yeah, fuck it. This I needed a key. Though I don't remember being able to... Oh, that's right, I didn't go in here. That's because I need the key. Duh. Fuck. Did I check that burn-up corpse? Oh, goddammit. Don't run into it! Why? Why? Watch my HP. Wait a minute, I see something that might be... That's a trash barrel. What am I doing? Thought it might have been a box. I guess he didn't have a key. Let's save, though. Yeah, do you guys have duckling fantasy? Alright, here's a question for you guys. Am I supposed to be in the zoo at all? Did I go totally the wrong way? Oh, look what I missed, though. Some junk in there. It's a handgun. Okay. Yeah, I guess the zoo is the way to go. Get away! Get away! So we can go all the way over here. Wait, no, I've been here. The fuck am I missing? What the hell? That's some good AI there. Good AI. I love it. Ooh. I gotta see this. I gotta see it. Oh, damn, that's kind of long. I like it. Let's see, I went over here, and it's just a loop-de-loop. You know, I bet this dumb lion statue has something to do with it. It's probably a boss. No? That, I need a key to get through. Where the fuck is the key? What the fuck? How the hell am I lost? Wait, is that an area back here? No. Yeah, that kid's toast. Eve is just long fucking gone. That's back out. What the fuck am I doing? Is it in here and I missed it? God damn it. God damn it. That's the key, ain't it? That's the fucking key. Son of a bitch! You're fucking kidding me. Oh, my God. Hang on. Jesus. Son of a... Jesus. Fucking... Piss him. Fucking... Bullshit, I just upgraded it. Did I not? Item capacity, upgrade? Yes? Just throwing this out. Fuck it. Oh, yeah. I could push the bed to get a gun? Are you fucking with me? Oh my God. But my inventory is full again. It's just gonna... Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Let's toss more junk. Should probably be tossing medicines. I think it does many more damage, though. Let's see here. Like, it's got that really big bullet mod, I guess. I'll hang on to it. Thanks, man. Alright, now I got the key. Oh, was JPG fucking with me? He told me to keep the junk. It probably comes in on the second playthrough, right? Eh, fuck, it's dropping everywhere. If I need it later, whatever. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I'm not worried about that right now. Oh. Yeah, all right, tossing junk. This is where all those snakes came from, okay. Who left all this shit in the snake display? What am I exchanging here? Okay. See, did I equip that new vest I got? Yeah, I did. Okay. Gonna use it. Yeah, I'm not too worried about it. If I do a second playthrough sometime, I'll keep it in mind. Let's see, now I gotta remember to get... I wanna get back to that one door. Was it this way? Nope. Wait. Wait. Yeah, here we go. This away? No? Wait. Fuck me. That's a dead end. Ah, yeah. No? Oh, I see, there's the wall there. There we go. Trade it in, like, with a hobo guild or something? Is there gonna be, like, benevolent homeless people, like a David Cage game? No shit, you don't say. Now she makes that observation. Too late. Nah. Didn't even do anything. Just gets in the way. Oh no. There's that damn witch. Wait, there was a bunch of people sitting out here watching this shit? Oh, fuck. Oh, gross. Why was there so many people out there? Fuck. Oh, get it. Stop her from doing what? She already done did it. That's it. It's over. That was the whole show. Oh my god. Stop right there. Stop turning people into juice. Let's just sit here and take a look at this. She leaves. Carl does nothing and is still pointing her gun. Fuck's sake. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the game, but the direction sometimes a little bit weird. Oh yeah, weren't we supposed to find Daniel's son? Oh god. I'm gonna have to find something to scoop them up in, aren't I? Oh, fuck. Boy, that shit got everywhere. Jesus. Well, she can walk right over the corpse, huh? For me, it's a problem, but not for that fucking ghost. Move, idiot. There. Thought I saw a way to go further up there, but maybe I was wrong. I was wrong. For some reason on the diagonals when trying to walk diagonally, it just kinda sticks for some reason. Am I going the right way? Not exactly, but I'll take that. Oh. or snakes. Last time I got hit by a snake, he didn't even do any damage. Let's try it out. Yep, snake proof. Probably not from that guy. Yeah, he did a little bit. How did all those people get in there without getting bit by a mutant snake or chopped in half by a bananarang? Damn it. Oh shit. Oh, move, 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 move! Oh fuck. What? Right in the butt. Butt shot. How am I doing on HP here? Yeah, I'm doing fine. Mud, I swear to God, I'll fucking... put you in a dumpster. Where am I? What am I doing? Hang on. Man, if I get ambushed on this little path, I'm gonna be pissed, because that's gonna suck. I'm back here. Oh my god. I'm about to end this fucking stream if you fuckers keep this up. Why don't you go back to Reddit, where they love this type of shit. God damn it. Pushing me to the edge. Okay, I can one shot him now. Cool. Ah, ah, oh fuck. No, not that one. Okay, that works. Ah, shit. Oh fuck, I lost track of which one was which. I'm just gonna cap two random ones. Nope. Oh shit, I fucked up. Just use the item right away, or what? Not a big deal. Just some medicine. Oh, now you're on the bird ponds, huh? Joke's on you. I like bird puns. Bring it on, bitch. See what you got. Oh shit! Oh, fucking throw me a curveball, huh? Oh, fucking poison, poison, poison! God damn it. Nobody told me he had fucking electrical powers. Holy fuck. Miss me. Alright, cool. Fucker. Swear to God, I'm gonna whoop you one of these days. Let's see, do that and use a medicine too. Let's get topped off. There we go. Oh, these jokers again. Whoop, 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 whoop. I should have changed that second shot, but I panicked. That's fine anyway. That was a good one. I like that one, that joke. Let's see what we can do here. Do that. Wait, I can use bonus points on my weapons? No way. Oh, man. Where is that witch? Fart bags, god damn it. He's lining one up. Let's take out him first. You son of a bitch. Oh god, I'm gonna get farted on. Okay, I'm good. Doesn't seem to be anything up here. What the fuck's the point of this? Keep moving. There we go. I was hoping for a save point. Alright, get the mutant animals, you know, mutant gorilla, mutant bear, mutant birds, mutant snakes, but what the fuck are the fart bags? Did I just save or did I not save? I forget. drove off my viewer with your fucking awful puns. Thanks a lot. You jackass. Huh? Oh, shit! Oh, now we're in Beetlejuice, huh? I should have known there was gonna be a boss. Whoa! Whoa! Fuck. Okay, cool. That worked. Ow! Not that one. That one. There's two down. There's three down. Ah. Nice shot. That was great. Oh, fuck. What? What? Damn it. No, I'm gonna take the shot. Wait for him to flop. That hit me? How the fuck? Use that medicine too. There we go. Damn, 400 bonus points. If you've seen Tremors as many times as I have, a fight like that's really nothing. Nice horse. Oh, okay. I figured it would have been a cutscene. I gotta walk up to her. I think I'll pass. You see a little black kid around here? About 4 foot. Do I really have to get in? Oh my god. What the hell? Whoa! Yeah! Why would you get on that? Why did I have to get on that? Carl, you're the dumbest cop on the force. Are you kidding me? This is what I gotta work with here? What the hell? Oh my god. This seems set up like one of those fights I'm supposed to lose. Or am I supposed to get the crossbow and then like shoot the ball at the edge of the wall? Then blast her in the back of the head with it? Jesus. Why did you get on that thing in the first place, Carl? I don't really see the meaning of that right there. She switched beds. Oh yeah, this guy. Oh wait. Alright, cool. Didn't get turned into a puddle after all. She turned into like a puddle. There was a scary witch. Okay, so they're mind controlled into going to the thing. I guess that makes sense. Yeah, it seems likely. Everybody just fucks off out of New York for Christmas. Surely nobody came to New York for Christmas. people said she took off on a flaming horse carriage. So probably hell. Cath. Short for catheter. I've been around police dogs for, like, you know, dare. And yeah, you can't do that with a police dog. Whoa! That dude's a straight up Hulk. Did you see him stop that car? Come on, son, we gotta go. But Daddy, I gotta take off my ice skates. We only got time for one. This guy, okay. Cosmo, get off the keyboard, dude. Say it in Japanese, that'll help. Oh, sick. Oh, burn. For real? Fucking otaku cop here. Oh shit. Here we go. Oh, fuck. I just want to watch this animation for a bit. I mean, his partner burst into flames, so he just decides to do the skank in the middle of the road. That's fucking great. Get me banned from YouTube with your racist comments and bird puns. Let's see, what's our runtime here? I'm guessing this is getting near the end of the chapter. Well, now I'm really gonna get banned. You just had to blow it wide open, didn't you? Is that Phoenix Wright? Oh, okay. Wait, it's the Japanese dude. Okay. Wait, he's got power for a TV. But rather than buy a space heater, he's just gonna light a fucking barrel full of trash on fire. You saw it yourself, I got turned into goo. Wait, this happened in Japan and nobody knew about it? Oh, wow. Oh shit, and that was Carl. Oh wait, no. So this scientist just sat back and watched all this freaky shit happen, huh? And this guy's like, oh dude, let me check that out. That sounds right up my alley. Ultimate bomb. Am I the ultimate being? Thank you. Judging from his walk, I'm saying he's going to go take a shit. I get a feeling so complicated. Coming right up on 2 hours. This worked out perfect. Alright, that's it for me tonight.